Hey guys, welcome back to another video with Retro Limited 43. Instead of playing Resident Evil 2. So let's get into it. Let's start game. Come on. Story. Continue. So we haven't played in a while, so I kind of forgot what I'm doing, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. It's too hot. It's better. Okay, so just need one I've already been in here. Also, thanks to someone who watched my last video. I don't know who it was, but they informed me that I didn't lose the combat knife, it just breaks after use. I don't know why I need to move these, but I'm gonna move them anyway. Oh, I forgot about this. Whew. need to obtain the medallion spider. Wait, so let's go and see which medallions we will be back. I'm going to do my sorrow stream. Wait, if you missed. Yeah, I have the lion and the unicorn. I just need whatever the third one is. Let's look at the map. We haven't been to these areas yet. How do we get to these? honestly don't know where to go. Welcome, Leon. Oh yeah, this is actually quite easy. This is his first step. How did it count as being on? Wait a minute. We've already used the key, so... I don't know if I've been. Oh, I see. See, there's a reason why I'm suspicious of the Star's office, it's because there's no way to get. In, it's like there's no door. And there's a door through the armory, but there's no way into the armory. And there's a door there, but that would mean. Well, it's just a locked door and a lounge. It's this one. You couldn't. The key couldn't have been for it because. Okay guys, I've resorted to watching a tutorial on how to do it. I feel like there's something I missed out, like I feel like when you were supposed to do something, I did something else. My tutorial is not helping me because they're doing other. It's not really a tutorial. It's giving me. It's just giving me someone playing the game. I guess we've resorted to the very last thing of just walking around the map until something happens. We even tried going up to. Whatever his name is over there, but he does nothing. Out of bars, so it's just like moving. Hold on, blue means search completed, red means currently searching, so there's still a bunch of rooms which I haven't killed. Oh yes, the... Oh no, it's a door that needs to rescue. Bill says crazy. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot them. I honestly don't know what to do. Tutorials aren't helping me. Because what I've done is I've gone and done another part of the game which I shouldn't have done yet, I reckon. Because I've looked at full gameplay walkthroughs and they've gone into different areas that I have. And then gone into areas where I've already gone later. Hopefully once we get past this bit, I'll know what I'm doing. Oh, that terrified me. Tutorial that was. Okay, I've definitely done something wrong because in the tutorial there was. An explosive. Where did they go? Sorry if this video is boring for you guys, it's just because I literally have no clue. Okay, so get this. I don't know what I'm doing the whole episode. And then I'm finally getting somewhere, and some weird creature on its hands and knees kills me. Oh, if I have to do all that again. Alright, no, I'm just... Yeah. Well, I'm gonna watch what the tutorial does first, just so I don't get violently attacked. Sorry, all my dad look easy in it actually. Really was for one. Is there something I'm missing? Because it's not letting me do the thing. That's because that's a unicorn medallion. I've already got that. So I've been following the wrong tutorial. I need the maiden medallion. Right guys, I'll know what to do in a sec, I'm just watching this. So you go back in there. You go down there, and then... Alright, this tutorial said to go through a door up here somewhere, but if I remember correctly, the door's locked. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's... Oh wait, the thing's on there already and everything. Understand, they just stood there and then it worked. Well, there's something I don't have. There's a detonator. Well, how have I missed getting the detonator? Some electronic gadget, like the metal pigs down here. Okay, I'm retarded. We've got to combine the electronic and the battery to make a detonator. Boom. Now we just gotta don't kill me now, you holy cow, that was intense. Anyway, let's go stick this last thing in, and then we've got all the medallions in. We activated the statue, and then I'm gonna have to end the video here as we're pushing towards the 5 hour mark now. Not 5 hour, 1 hour, sorry. I wish I could do 5 hour. Well, I'm with you. Oh, one thing I gotta do while I'm here is and then boom. So guys, I will see you in the next video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Bye.